Tory MP Andrea Jenkins has to issue an apology on Twitter for a supposedly rude gesture that she made after receiving abuse, according to her Twitter post. She says, "I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me." Check out the video of her giving the finger to a group of people, or allegedly a group of people. Tell me what you think.